next one's a alternate shoulder high pull. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna grab your weights, and you're just gonna make sure that your elbows are beating your shoulders. Okay, so not here, but here, okay? So I go, and down. Every time I'm touching the floor in between, I'm using that momentum also to help get my arms up.